You go there, you never come back.
Shh, shh, it's him.
What's up, Captain?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
Oh, yeah. I was attempting to fix the broken railing over at the secret fountain entrance, and I dropped a welder in the water. I haven't gotten around to fishing it out yet. Maybe you could give it a shot?
Look by the secret fountain entrance, Captain. I dropped a welder in the water.
You gotta punch the ticket. Take the ride then and there, you know?
Locate any part he might need, okay?
The secret fountain entrance, Captain. You remember the entrance? It's over by the table in the main room. Look for the welder there.
Mr. Blaskovich, can you obtain for me some welding equipment?
Don't be touching my baby girl without permission now, soldier man. You just stick to them guns and the Nazi killing.
What about you? Why don't you step up and join the fight?
What fight? Your fight? You took your orders from the man. The U.S. motherfucking government, man. What a trip. The war came and the man came calling. He sent my daddy to war and he did not return him. The bombs fell on our great cities and the man ran scared. Motherfucking gave up, you know? Huh. Nazis asked him to get down on his knees and the man was all too happy just to pucker up and start kissing Nazi ass like it was the most natural thing in the world, you know? I had to cross an ocean to get away from that place. They were throwing me in the gas chamber just like they did all the others.
None of that has anything to do with me. That's not the America I fought for.
Really? I was little. My mother wanted to take me to the picture show, but we had to go in through the fucking colored entrance. I wanted a hot dog and a lemonade, but the sign says we don't serve Negroes in this establishment. You're a patriot. Blue-eyed, jarhead, motherfucking Nazi-killing patriot that you are, you're still a fucking puppet to the man. You're exactly the kind of guy they ordered in come lynching time. You don't get it, do you? Before all this, before the Germans, before the war, back home, man, you were the Nazis.
Be careful what you call me.
Violence. Language of the man. Can't you see? We're all just brothers and sisters now, aren't we? Hey, soldier man. You play?
Pretty little girl I chanced to meet, and we danced by the light of Buffalo gals, won't you come out tonight? Come out tonight. Come out tonight. Gals, won't you come out tonight and dance by the light?
Open.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need Set to repair that thing on the table. Help him, Mrs. Burke, will you?
I'm sorry, it's just... my wedding ring, it's gone. I'm always so clumsy. I lost it when we got back. It's not worth much, but it's all I have left of him. My dear Sebastian.
Mr. Blaskovich, if you're not gonna find for me some welding equipment...
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Doc, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Well, maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind. Make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration, Veneer, that time comes.
Your arm.
Fenster geschaut und gesehen, wie ein paar schwarz gekleidete Männer mit den Nachbarn redeten. Die Frau weinte mit ihrem Neugeborenen auf dem Arm. Und dann bin ich wieder ins Bett. Und ich konnte wegen des Lärms nebenan eine Weile nicht einschlafen. Am nächsten Morgen waren sie weg. Die ganze Familie. Einfach so.
Was haben sie getan?
Keine Ahnung. Ich wüsste nicht was.
Wir dürfen nicht auffallen. Nur eine verdorbene Frucht und der ganze Korb ist hinüber.
Krankheit, mit der Sie jeden in Berlin infizieren wollen.
Beruhige dich, Ingrid. Mach dir keine Sorgen. Wenn die Decke in Gefahr wären, würde es unser Gruppenführer sagen. Außerdem ist Hans Christian reich, dachte ich. Da macht er doch die letzte Terroristenzelle vor über einem Jahr voll. Doch im Landen Nordica eine Bombe explodiert. Vor einer Woche war alles noch ruhig. Das ist wohl los. Warum tun unsere Führer nichts gegen diese Terroristen?
Welder.
Yisha Koach, Shimshon, Yisha Koach. That's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
William. Do you have a moment?
Hast du Blaskowitz gesehen? Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn! Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. You're leaving!
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskowitz. Where you are now? Inside sewage tunnels. The intestinal tracts of the city. And deeper below, the Berlin catacombs. A vast complex. The most secure site in all Berlin. The central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime. The things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged. Impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Seth's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskowitz. These are deep waters.
William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin catacombs. I'll try to guide you through. Obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
As a kid, the red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire. Like my skin was on fire.
Thank you.
years old, from the pond by the stables, came up covered in leeches. Crazy, filthy leeches.
Mechanism to fill the basin with water. It will have to be all the way to the top for you to swim across.
a tunnel glider will take you. Through the last section, you will have to swim. The catacombs are close.
May 18th, 1940. Daytime, I care for the sick working at the asylum. It's in Polish, but I'll translate. Ramona...
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
Are the catacombs. There is an elevator that can take you right into the weapons vault. now inside the weapons depot. This is the second phase of the plan to gain access to said underwater safety. This mission stocks is a cargo train. The train is packed full. Small arms, artillery shells, torpedoes and such for distribution to the Nazi war machine. You will steal this train. Small arms we can use to strengthen our fighters, but the real target is securing the torpedo delivery. This will allow you to board and seize control of a Nazi U-boat. But first things first, steal the train. Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of here. Our people will be waiting for you at this station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground. ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Friendly face. Deliver to the Nebeliat. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja. They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back in domain supply. And
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Set's secret safekeep, yeah? Any sailors, get in the way. Bang bang, soda pop.
Airholds.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.
Thank you.
Attention, hostile enemy. You're being addressed by the commander of this vessel, Captain Anton Krieger. Surrender immediately and you will be treated fairly and in accordance with maritime law.
August 9th, 1941. The Nazi appears to be highly gullible. I learned this as I pretended I was drowning and he dove in to save me, body armor and all. I had only to apply the gentlest of pressures to push him down until he stopped struggling. I am pregnant. It's not showing, but I think Mother suspects. I've decided to find an apartment for myself.
Achtung! Ab sofort melden sich alle wichtigen Besatzungsmitglieder auf der Brücke. Kontaminierungskorps, bewaffnet euch und kümmert euch um den Eindringling. Wir bleiben komplett.
Ramona writes, September 3rd, 1941. The Nazi appears to be a reckless driver. I learned this after I cut his brake line and his car went over a cliff as he drove down the mountain. I didn't see it happen, but there was a picture in the paper. I had a friend at the university who successfully terminated her pregnancy through consumption of pennyroyal oils. I have written her for instructions.